is seemingly doing at least a little better of late, but not that one. 1-1 is lined right field, slicing away from Garlick. It is down, a base hit. In to score is Ramsey. The ball is booted. Davis comes in to score behind Fisher. And Conrad Greger took a big round around third, had to dive back in head first. It ends up being a double for Nick Tanielu. And he drives in two more runs. The Hawks have an 8-2 lead in the bottom of the fourth.
Yeah, really late stop sign there by the skipper at third base.